Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Darcell Stevens.